Who was the original anchor of SNL's Weekend Update? Here is a list of the options. The first option is Jen Curtin. Second option is Chevy Chase. The third option is Dan Aykroyd. And the last option is John Belushi. So from these four options, which one is the correct answer? Well, the correct answer for the question is Chevy Chase. So that's the answer for the question, Chevy Chase.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing to the channel, click the subscribe button and like this video. And if you want to share it with your friend, just go ahead, click the share button and you can share it to any social media that you wish. And if you want to comment in this video, just go ahead, find comment section and comment, say whatever you want in it. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you again in another video. Bye bye.